I bet he's in pain. If he don't feel it now, he'll feel it the next.